It took a jury just 90 minutes to find a Fond du Lac man guilty of child abuse. 36-year-old Jason Scheffelbein will serve time for physical abuse of a child and intentionally causing great bodily harm to his then-girlfriend's 13-month-old child. That child had to be flown by helicopter after being found unconscious. Scheffelbein will be sentenced soon. 21-year-old